Let's see, combat pilot. So on this map, the helipad is like. Yeah. There's always multiple maps. So like we spawned way down here somewhere. We're like actually like way down here off of the map. And you like fly over here like this along the river. So but anyway, yeah, this is Anlau Valley. This is a supremacy mode, so you can see that there's like links and you have to keep it connected in order to get the points, the tickets. Yeah. This is where you play Flight of the Valkyries. And another annoying thing is that you don't actually show up on the map, your own helicopter. But if you were on the like an infantryman, you would see the helicopters. So like there's a squad mate's helicopter. Oops. Oh shit. Alright. Where are we trying to go here? They said Delta's being attacked. Let's hit him with some lead. So this is a pretty cool map. This is it's a lot like shit. What's that Rising Storm map? Kabura. It's kind of like Kabura. I haven't heard any RPGs go by, so that's a good sign. Let's just light up these houses, these huts. See if we get anything. There's the Dishka down here. Oh shit. Oh shit, pull up, pull up! We gotta stay low because of the Sam. So now we're just cruising. I'm not sure how long the SAMs are active for, though. That's one thing I'm not sure about. And you can kind of fly through trees, too. Oh shit, it's still active. Oh no, I'm dead. Damn. What? How did I... Oh, shit, I got auto-switched. That's a bummer. I was like, how did I get TK'd by a SAM missile? But... No, it doesn't have unlimited ammo. In the bottom left, it showed the ammo counter, but it's definitely not unlimited. It's only unlimited when you're on the helipad because it's just reloading it. The helipad reloads it, so. Going across this bridge is like certain death. But let's go do it anyway. It's a beautiful view. Oops. Oh no, what is this guy doing? Yeah, roles are team based.
We are taking Foxtrot. We are taking Charlie.
This is a pretty good little spot down here. Oversee the river. So that from here you can just kind of see all of this down here. But we're getting our asses kicked. Uh-oh. Our guys, the RPGs need to shoot the freaking plane helicopters. Keep wanting to say planes. And there's a spooky up, so that's like double bad news. So the guy who, the team leader, wasted the Sams earlier instead of saving it for the spooky. Yeah, if you shoot that loach's tail rotor, it's fucked. No, there's no cover system anymore. You kind of just like go up to things and then you like press right click and it pops you up. But you can't blind fire anymore with the cover system gone. Which I'm not sure how big of an impact that is, but it's not there anymore. The mantle system's pretty shit. Like, in order to go up this thing, you have to mantle it, and it takes, like, 2 seconds, and then it's not even putting me in there. You have to press forward. That's one of the things on the surveys I complained about, was how bad it was. Especially to like get in windows and stuff. In order to get a window, you have to like be perfectly lined up and then press space. Which you can't even get in those windows. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not sure. But I assume there's a method to their madness. Well, so how many kills was that? 3? We don't have a squad tunnel. No squad tunnel, no bueno. Fix bayonets. Supposedly, it affects your accuracy if you have the bayonet on. We have lost the strut. We have lost Bravo Delta. The announcer's still pretty annoying, so that hasn't changed. Mm-hmm. What is this? Holy shit. That dude just got sniped in the head. I was about to ask why he wasn't shooting the recon plane. But, someone's fixed on that position. I usually play squad leader, just because I know to put down tunnels and how important they are. And I like to hide them. I mean, there's tripwire people in here. Like, there was an antimatter guy in here, antimatter game guy in here. There's a tripwire guy in here right now. So, like, you can actually talk to them, which is pretty cool. Text-to-speech guy is pretty funny, though. when he cusses and stuff. Let's see if I can. I'll just create my own squad. Ah, shit.
We are taking Bravo. Echo is being attacked.
It didn't give me my shit. My pickaxe and stuff. All right.
Charlie is being attacked.
Like, there's like six people talking right now in team chat on the voice. So that's why I have it muted, is because every time I have it on, it's just like spam. Yeah, no, it's just like, the voice files are like one of the last things they said that they do. Just like there's still the original Rising Storm voices in here. I see a Huey. Look at this guy. Wow, is this Huey gonna land over here? I hope so. Oh, shit. That was too funny. Oh shit. Is that Willy Pete? Oh no! He got out of the Oh man. I was trying to pick up the Willy Pete nade. That was the tripwire guy. He was piloting that Huey. Wow, there's somebody right next to my squad tunnel. Ah, they destroyed it. Yeah, that was a beautiful nade. I'm gonna have to post that one on the subreddit. Look at this. Just a cobra here, chilling. Both the pilots got out.
Incoming barrage.
They're attacking B right now. I was trying to shoot the pilot, but the window was like bulletproof. So then that's when I decided to get the Willy Pete nade. Just burn him alive. But that didn't happen either.
We have lost Bravo.
So they took Bravo from us. That was that pilot, he picked up my gun. Yep. Tripwire Bad Chaos. Bad at Chaos is his name. See, like, you have to mantle up just to get on that little thing. It's kind of silly. Whoa, 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 what the fuck? What the hell is with this shit? So there's somebody else here. There's somebody here in Bravo, but I don't know where they are. Because it's preventing me from capping it. Oh, no, we're capping it now. Oh, look, there's a dude under here.
Delta is being attacked.
The game sounded. I have the game sound turned down. Oh, you're talking about the game. If you're talking about the game, people talking, then that's muted. Yeah. If I turn it on, it's like.
Would you do that?
Whoa. Between
or the Koch brothers? The Koch brothers or whatever?
The Koch brothers.
Yeah, so that's why I have it turned off, because it's just people spamming about random shit and makes it really annoying when I'm playing. Oh, fuck. I actually shouldn't have even bothered trying to go to Delta anyway. There's no in-game sound. The sound is very low.
Charlie is being attacked.
I mean, huh, that's weird. I mean, I can put gain on it. It might be louder now. Yeah, I mean, this game isn't. My OBS isn't really tweaked for streaming this game. I usually play like Overwatch or Hearthstone, and my sound's fine on those, so I'm not sure. I'm not sure what the deal is there. I don't have the volume very loud as it is, but, that might be why, too. Let me see. Oh, that's why.
We have lost Bravo.
Yeah, my game volume was pretty low as it is. Now it's gonna be loud. Shit. Now it's gonna be loud. Because it's loud for me. I usually don't play with it that loud because it's like gunshots, you know? And now it's gonna be really loud. Yeah, there's cicadas.
We are taking echo.
The beautiful sound of cicadas. He got me, and I got somebody's squad tunnel dead. Yeah, I mean, this is fine. I mean, I don't have a problem with it. I just put gain on to make it louder, but this is a bit more immersive, I guess you would say, with louder sound. I gotta put a squad tunnel down, even though it's just me and the squad. Ooh, they're at A. These bastards.
We have lost Charlie.
That's no good.